For sake. Yeah, all right. Yes, okay. Ah, oh, that's nice. Hello.
All right.
Is this your car?
It is, yes.
Yes, yeah. Why do you like it?
It's a 1950s racing car, and I'm from the 50s. I'm like yourself. I'm getting on a little bit, so I live in the past.
Oh, right.
And it's also, I was a motorcyclist, but they're too hard to get on now.
Yeah.
Whereas this, it works like a motorbike. It's open air and everything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. Oh, right.
And it's quite nippy.
How long have you had it?
8 years, this one.
Have you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you got any others?
This is my only car.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I go shopping and things, I use the wife's car.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
This is
so you're not
purely for fun.
Oh, right, yeah.
But I use it regular on the road.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How many miles can you get for your money, for the petrol?
It does about 25 miles to the gallon.
Does it really?
Oh, yeah, because the car's so light.
Oh,
And it's a 3.5 litre V8.
Yeah.
And it's an aluminium body, so there's no weight. It's ever so light. And that's what gives it the miles per gallon.
Yeah. Was this car ever raced?
No, I built this.
You built it?
No, this is all homemade.
Oh, right.
Yeah, the body, the chassis is made out of 4x2 box section.
Yeah.
And the axles are off a 1940s Ford.
Oh, right.
And I just looked at pictures of American cars and built this to look like one.
Oh, I see. Very good.
But it's registered as 1937 because when I first built it, it had a 1937 flathead engine in it.
Oh, I see, yeah.
And you're allowed to change the engines and things now, yeah.
Yeah.
There are lots of restrictions, but because these are both 1937, you have no road tax. The insurance is ever so cheap. Considering what they are, you know.
Oh, I see. Yeah, because they're.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks very much indeed.
No problem. Pleasure.